What is going on? What's going on? We are back here at Knuckles Gaming Revolution, getting ready to play some of this Saints Row the Third Remastered on PC. We're going to be doing this in 4K, recording in 4K, playing in 4K. Yeah, we're about to get it popping. Just so y'all can make sure I got these settings up into par. That's right, baby, 4K. No HDR, because who needs HDR right now? That's right. Let's go. It's been a long time since I played this game. Haven't played it in a while, since it's back on console days. And I'm excited to share this video with y'all and to see how crazy it is. If it's still as crazy as I remember. We're going to play it on normal because I ain't trying to get all pissed off today playing it on hardcore. Got a pretty crazy ass overclock going on right now. My 2080 Super, it is pushing at 100 megahertz overclock. You're going to see how that works out. Hopefully it still records and everything catches. We're going to find out, right? Gotta put my seat back a little bit, you know? Gotta get relaxed. I would sit here and read this to y'all, but I really don't feel like reading today, so we're gonna leave that for another time. You know what I'm talking about? What if I read some of this in like an English accent, you know what I'm saying? That'd be kind of funny, right? Damn, right when I was about to do it, the credits went away, disappeared. I decided not to play this on webcam today. A little upset the cinematics is only in 30 frames though. Like, what's the deal with that? Kinda hoping that was gonna be at 60. I can tell you right now, the game looked way better. Look at the last dragon. You're my Leroy. Get it? Now we space jamming, baby.
Super excellent.
Oh my god, this game.
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. You worry about that, pimpin'.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
He's gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, big ass heads. You're gonna be bobbleheads robbing the place, baby.
I love it.
I'm ready to get this shit going.
With the Saints movie. But do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze. Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies.
You're a bunch of pussies.
Shut up in their shit like fuck.
Oh, she's straight strapped.
Oh, that's different.
You guys wanna play? Okay. Say hello to my little friend.
You got a plan or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
We just gonna shoot all these motherfuckers.
Works for me.
Let's get ready to die. This big ass head, bro. This is crazy.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
That's right, get your ass down. Bat out. Bat out.
So we found out who these guys are?
Hell nah.
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that ball.
Open up the door.
Right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into the statue.
I can't believe he's
shooting at me for, bruh.
Is this what it's normally like?
Normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, you did. Banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Sit down. If you die, you die. Oh, she kind of cute though. Hey, come here, homegirl. What you doing? What you doing, bro? You just hanging out? Okay. Can't leave no computers. That's evidence. Who else is over here? Anybody? Upstairs. Get off my lady friend, bro.
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
We gonna blow up the motherfucking door.
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Oh, it's cool.
Time to get to work.
There's a lot of C4.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Where the vault at?
I think we've got company.
That's all right. They're gonna die just like everybody. Oh, you got rocket launchers on, boy?
Shandy.
What?
We need to talk.
What are we doing?
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
Somebody killed a dude with the rocket launcher.
I haven't had this much fun in years.
Probably should move if you're gonna stand right in the middle of open fire, dumbass. I'm gonna sign it for you, baby girl.
Josh Burke.
Now you might want to get out of here. Just saying.
Want me to sign your breasts?
No.
No.
That's alright.
Yeah, you know. Buy Nightblade on DVD.
About to blow this mother up. Time to go.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys! Call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Come on, man.
Are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Oh, now you gonna run.
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
Man.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
What we got?
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Oh, flashbang. Flashbang. Yeah. Did you know about that shoddy, boy? Bang bang. Get your ass down.
Gotta get cover here!
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
What happened to my gun? What happened to my gun? Get behind nothing. I ain't never seen Rambo. Oh, y'all hanging out up there. Oh, we gonna hold out. Let's get it.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
It's alright.
A bunch of assholes.
Oh snap. Damn, homie. ain't scared of no damn attack chopper. You must die.
Here's our ride.
Time to go, time to go.
Go, go, go!
We going, bro.
You go out the back.
And you?
I'm staying with the bar.
We'll see you when we touch down.
I'll shoot every one of you guys.
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan.
Oh, y'all trying to get me, huh? Hell no, bruh.
Thought I shut that thing down.
Troy can't bail you out of this.
Where the hell the helicopter at? Oh, bruh. That was mean. You're shooting at my damn safe. Oh. That's right. Put your ass down, bruh.
Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Woohoo! Get him! Get him! Sit down! Sit down! Shoot him in the legs. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh! The damn chopper's back.
We have to take you in.
Oh, bro, you don't. Man, come on, man. Get me out of here. There's a whole squad of these dudes hanging out. Got a rocket launcher or nothing?
How much armor's on that damn thing?
Where's this damn chopper at? Oh, you got missiles.
Jesus! Jim, what for your blind?
Step away from the
Step away from this ass, partner. Oh.
Put the vault down.
No shit, you think?
Come on, man. Reload. Gotta get him. Who's that?
My son wants to be Sean Avery.
Put your ass down. Where that attack helicopter at?
You've gone too far this time.
Oh, you're going to shoot at me again.
That's right. Oh.
Yeah, that's right.
No.
Oh, no. Damn. Look, Action Jackson. Yeah, I forgot how crazy and fun this game is. This is wild. Oh.
Well, shit.
It's all the respect I got here. Yeah. Thought I'd get a little bit more than that. I'ma customize my character and be right back, you heard? Crazy looking ass character.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's
all about? That Frodo, son. That Frodo was tight.
Money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer...
Okay, bad bitches.
If you'll indulge us.
I'll indulge whatever you want to, girl.
You have any idea who you fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard.
Oh, it's okay. I can't understand anything you are saying.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
I don't know. Parlez-vous français?
Why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Yes, right, tell him, son.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
Whoa, 66%? Of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Hit him, son. Oh no.
What the hell's going on?
Right up in your dome, son. Split your wig back.
There's like half a dozen guys. I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details. Just cover the boss. Go.
He got this. This dude just straight blasted everybody. Took them all down.
We can't leave, Johnny!
Don't worry about Gat, girl. Worry about these assholes.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landing in Stillwater.
Back up, son.
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? Johnny's enjoying himself.
It's Easter open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Let's go, boo. We gotta find a gun. Who's shooting, bruh? Oh, see?
My apologies. Your captain is having trouble finding
I'm dreaming of a tropical location, a paradise.
Just like old.
Hit him. Let's head on. Oh, yeah, now I got a gun. Say something else. Catch me outside this plane. How about that? Whoa, brother.
It should be clear.
Pink.
You gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of your?
Oh, what was that? Get me a hostage. Man, you don't even care I got a hostage, dog. Headshotting all day. Get up out of here. Reload. Come on, baby, let's go.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in
Stillwater. We done killed Johnny. Listen, Johnny took one for the team. Time to go. Let's jump off this mofo plane. Oh, grab sexy. Oh, damn. Come on, where's she at? I gotta get my boot thing. Coming, girl. Back off of me, bruh. Oh, yeah, y'all come. We're doing some aerial combat. Oh, yeah.
Anyone else?
Just keep shooting your boy. I'm good. Tink, tink, tink. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Die, damn it!
Where are these dudes at? Where they at?
You can't win.
I need to get my girl. Y'all holding me up from that right now. Hunger, I'm coming. Watch out for the boxes. Oh damn. Coming, girl, I'm coming. Got you. Captain, save a hole.
I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Girl, you gotta have a little bit more faith in. Wait, what's that thing?
What is what?
Okay, it's nothing to freak out over, but that plane looks like it's gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If
nope.
I shoot out the window, I can land inside it, cap Philippe, then jump out the back.
You mean we?
I'll be back in a minute.
Girl, what are you doing?
Wait, what?
Ah! Oh, you just gonna shoot her? Look at this superhero. Yeah. That's some grade A Sylvester Stallone type stuff. Right, now we gotta go get my boot thing in.
So that just happened.
What's up, fellas? Y'all moving kind of quick. It's all right, I got you.
Shoot them.
Oh! That's a lot of y'all. Bro, why you shooting at me? Why are you shooting at me from all the way up there? Sit down, bro. Let's go back and get my boot thing. Oh, that's how you feel? Off of me, bro. Should have took his parachute, though. Could have gave him one to hurt.
These assholes packing up shit in that plane?
Guns. I'm coming, girl. I'm coming. Watch out for the cars. Hey, how you doing?
Gotcha, girl.
I just so happen to have another parachute on my back.
Fucking asshole.
I just saved your life. You like somebody beat your ass. What happened?
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word.
That's because you fuck with the wrong one.
And the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Damn. And it took all my damn money. That's how you feel. So the grind is serious. Where to, Sugar Plump?
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Hey girl, how you doing? Look, I'm gonna be back later. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna come back, we're gonna kick it.
Steel part. It's kinda like Bangkok's abusive father.
You used to live here or something?
Spring break.
What's up with the field boss, son?
Oh, damn, it is kinda cold. What's going on, fellas? I just keep it warm. Cool.
I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll
look, I told your friend I'm coming back. I can't have both of y'all. Oh no, I know that. Let's go.
Why don't you just look up friendly?
What y'all doing?
What, and call them?
It has
out the way.
Right? Check your map.
Oh, you see, I was trying to come around you in a nice, peaceful way.
That's what I love about you, girl.
You can't be serious.
Goddamn right I'm serious. What's the problem?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Did you not see me fly through a damn plane?
Also a shitty idea.
Ooh, did our little reality star forget where she came from?
No.
I can't rob an armory. I have an immunity challenge to run.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl.
Got anyone you can trust around here?
Yeah, I keep up with...
Sorry.
So we have a crash space big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
It will never...
We got everything, man.
...was put to a violent and destructive test in Stillwater. Patrons of a...
Pardon me, excuse me. Let's go, girl. Read that headbanger stuff. I don't know what the hell that was. I gotta get out the way now. Some nice soothing music, you know what I'm saying? Keep us going, calm the nerves after a hectic shootout we just had the other couple minutes ago. Whoa.
Wow, that still exists?
You used to hang there?
That's where I used to score weed.
That's where she used to score weed. Nice little 80s music, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm an 80s baby. Because I'm old. Get up out the way.
That's where I had my first,
Your first what? That one's kind of awesome. Yeah, we can explore them things later. Oh, sorry, bro, about the bike. I had to turn around. I apologize. I'm under control, brother.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Purchase a weapon upgrade, okay. Pizzy. Oh, it's just 7,000. No problem. What about this pistol? Let me get the little red dot, you know what I'm saying? It's cool. Leave with $26 up in the bank. Okay with that. Access crib weapons. Yes, we're leaving.
We close to the armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Can we just rob this place? Turn off the flashlight.
And you'll never look this good.
Oh, teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Aw, suck it now.
Let's get it on.
What y'all know about the movie house party? What y'all know about that? You don't know about that. Ook. I still can't do that. Every time I try to do that, I bust my ass. Where are we going now? Oh, now I gotta drive you some more. Oh, damn, you ain't gotta hit her with the door. You're supposed to open the door first. Let's go.
Some hellish children's book. The sky was...
Oh, shoot. Oh, 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 oh. 10 people are dead. Should I turn around? Hell yeah.
Raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens...
Not over here. Wildin'. Dang.
Crates and mangled vehicles filled the streets nearby. Looters raided the...
Not doing, bro. Oh, police. That's who's shooting at me.
...and sex dolls from the debris. The city morgue has...
Okay, stop shooting, baby girl.
...killed in what seems to be a mid-air accident, and no plane wreckage
has... Still shooting like she... This is crazy. Oh.
...steelport disaster report.
Oh, 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 oh. Why is she shooting? I'm drawing mad attention.
From the loss of his wife, Nightblade seeks vengeance and unleashes a barrage of...
Hellfire.
Way. Where's Mr. X?
Here's Mr. X.
Wrong answer.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Shit, that's
okay.
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
All right, fine, you're right. But seriously, how are we moving it all?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Here they come.
Got this.
I don't think they want us here.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind. Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
No doubt.
Chink, chink, chink.
For this thing.
Yeah, right. Wait.
I shot him in the head. What did I hit? His helmet? I'm about to take your weapon.
Keep it up!
Can't get another weapon? I'm trying to commandeer this shotgun thing, huh? Can't mess with that.
Just like everyone else. Would you say that it's hard being you?
I'm not sure what you mean.
How challenging and complex is your life compared to, say, average?
Take him down, baby. Take him down.
The answer is yes.
Join us for an intimate look at a complex man. Josh Burke, the man behind the fangs. Premiere.
Can't pick up the guns.
Okay, that was impressive.
What was it? What y'all doing? Trying to run slow motion?
What can I say? It's a gift.
Not going anywhere.
Oh yeah. You're still alive, brother.
Just kill them already.
Drop your weapons now.
Who's shooting at me? Can't see.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
How the fuck you know what the hell those things are?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, I was just
It's the time, bro. Curious is all. Curious. There's a whole squad of these dudes out here. I think they pissed off. What y'all think? You think they pissed off? Oh, 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 oh. Dead, brother.
Maybe I should have listened to you.
Oh, now you're coming with the chopper. About time.
I love to make an entrance.
Get him. Now, you guys were not fully prepared for the mission at hand.
Maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
Seriously?
Oh, yeah.
I don't even fucking know what that is.
Just shut up and use the damn thing.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Someday you'll all thank
me. Got a dumbfire missile? What the hell is that? Tink. You're down. Anybody else? Oh, more people. Oh yeah. What you doing? What you doing? Nothing. Well, we got no guns.
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
We gotta put this thing down.
Oh yeah. Tank it. Got him. Oh, change a circle. You got stuck. I watched them potholes. Watch them potholes.
Ready to go? Almost packed up.
Faster would be nice.
Ooh, yeah. I missed. Damn it. Where'd the tank go? Oh, did I die? Oh, man.
If we're staying, maybe it's time to try.
Yeah. Let's go.
Seriously, how do you fucking know what that is?
Just shut up and use the damn thing.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Someday you'll all thank me.
That's right.
Come on, I swear.
Gotta get every damn body. Rest of these fools. Oh, blew up half a damn neighborhood. Watch out for them big ass tanks.
Oh God, there's another one!
Boom!
Would I ever say yes to that?
So once we're leveled up, we're going after Loren, right?
We ain't going nowhere.
We gotta shut this thing down!
Mm-hmm. Incoming! Got him. Everybody else. Oh. Where you going, bro?
Hey, Pierce, we ready to go?
Almost packed up.
Faster would be nice.
Gotta get all the rest of these dudes. Stop shooting at my helicopters, man. Gotta go. Oh yeah. Blow up all y'all. Booyah.
We're all set. Give him the chopper.
Let's go, Shondy.
Let's go, boo-boo. Let's push the awesome button. Where'd the chopper at? Oh snap. I'm coming.
Let's get it on.
Oh yeah. Blew up some helicopters. What's my name? Oh. Wonder why? Wonder what it is. Y'all can't mess with me. Yeah. Alright, stop showing up. Let's go. Damn, bro. One chopper down. Where the rest of them at? But baby girl, my gun don't aim that high.
Here, just keep going. We're clearing them out.
She got to be all up in my way.
I'm still getting in here.
Alright, I got you, bro. I got you.
What's taking so long to get those things down?
The other one's at. Oh, watch out. He got some firepower.
Take it down over there.
There's gonna be enough room for this shit, right?
We'll find out.
There's plenty of room, man. Enough room for an 18-wheeler. Just land this biatch.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi.
Not everything is about violence, baby. Oh yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, streamers and YouTubers, I'm off for tonight. I'll be back. So stay tuned. This video is coming up. If you like the video and you like everything you saw today, definitely comment down below. And my setup will be linked in the description down below as well. If you like the video, shoot a thumbs up. If not, shoot a thumbs down. Let me know why you didn't like it. And other than that, I catch y'all when I catch y'all. And again, I'm gonna end every video by saying something positive. So might have a hard day, might have a good day, but at the end of the day, you make your own choice. You do what you do and you control your own destiny. As long as you think you're happy and you feel happy and you feel successful, you're gonna be successful. If you keep yourself in negative energy and you surround yourself with negative energy, you're gonna have a bad day, horrible day. And that negative energy just going to take up everything that you have going on. All right. Till the next time. Knuckles Gaming Revolution signing off.